7 people were forced from their homes due to a fire this afternoon. Take a look at this video. Crews responded to this apartment building along South Irving Avenue around 1 o'clock. According to the fire chief, 2 people were home at the time. They were able to get out safely. The cause of the fire is under investigation in Lackawanna County.